My name is Vanity Feral. I'm the member at large for the board of directors for the Vancouver International Burlesque Festival Association. We are having a very special guest headliner on the Thursday night. Miss Indigo Blue is going to be joining us from Seattle. She's been a former headliner of the festival, and we're very lucky to have her back. On Friday, we're going to have a performer come in from San Diego. Her name is Di Lovely. That woman kills the stage like nobody's business. And finally, on Saturday night, we'll be having a performer come in from Calgary. She's part of the Garter Girls Burlesque Troupe. And her name is Miyuki Devine. I know that Vancouver had a very robust burlesque scene during the golden age of burlesque. And so I feel like we have roots here already. We have a really wide variety of different styles of burlesque in the city, ranging from beautiful, classic, glittery numbers to really artistic, neo-burlesque styles where people are incorporating a lot more modern dance and high concept. And there we have a burgeoning boylesque scene, which is fantastic. We love having the men come out and get into it with us. And finally, we have a really thriving nerdlesque scene and boylesque scene. So there's something for everybody. Absolutely.